with a car going off to be sandblasted and painted, I can't postpone the sunroof delete any longer. So last thing I did yesterday, just as my phone battery ran out, was I chopped out all the excess material inside the sunroof. So now I need to give it a measure, because this hole's actually slightly smaller than the rim on the sunroof delete panel. So I'm going to give it a measure, trim it up, clean off the rust, and then try and tack weld it in.